Advanced peripheral nerve hydrodissection. Nerves typically become injured via compression. They get compressed in fascial layers. The compression usually happens through scar tissue formation, bone spurs. Tight muscles can compress the nerves. Tight muscles can also push the nerves into a bony prominence or get stretched around a bone. So what is a hydrodissection? Hydrodissection is an advanced musculoskeletal ultrasound image-guided technique where we can essentially accomplish two things. One, we're able to inject fluid around the nerve and acts as a nerve decompression or a nerve release from the compressive fascia. And two, what we're injecting around the nerve acts as a healing stimulus. So we typically use a form of PRP called platelet lysate. And Dr. Centeno has done a nice description utilizing PRP versus platelet lysate, what the difference and why there is a difference. So please see that for more information there. So now let's take a look at how a platelet lysate nerve ultrasound guided hydrodissection actually looks like. Here I am utilizing the ultrasound guidance where we're using the needle guidance to inject around the nerve, and you'll see the needle coming in from the right side, black fluid eventually encompassing the nerve, which located right there. And then I advance the needle further to start working my way around the second nerve, which is located right there. And again, we're using the fluid to act as one, a decompression, and two, placing the growth factors all the way circumferentially around the nerve. So continuation of the nerve hydrodissections, we typically continue to hydrodissect along the course of the nerve. So in this case, I went a little bit inferiorly. This is the fibular head here. There's also some bright hyperechoic fascia right here. So the nerve itself is getting wedged in between this fascia and the bone itself. So let's take a look at how that dissection looks like. And there's the needle dissecting the nerve away from the fascia here and eventually away from the bone itself. Now this is an advanced technique that we typically teach at the Interventional Orthobiologics Foundation. And I'm also one of the trainers that actually trains physicians on how to do this technique. For more information, you can always visit their website, interventionalorthobiologics.com. So I thank you for your time. I hope this was educational. For more information, please join us at centenoschultz.com or any of our other social media outlets. Thank you. Have a good day.